and see this glass that's now here?
Yes, we are so excited to have the theater back open. It's not only for us, but for all of the tenants in the center. To have Regal do such a huge remodel from the storefront, the kiosk box is gone, the ticket booth, and when you walk in, there's now new kiosks that you can purchase tickets, there's new flooring, there's a new permanent bar, it's still under construction. All new concession stands with neon lighting, very modern. Different food item options are now being offered. You go into the theaters, there's all new projectors, which is just a better quality movie because the lighting is even and it lasts longer. To the recliner, luxury rockers, there are, you know, new screens. The IMAX is actually put into the Regal building now. It was a separate building. It's now inside. The screen is so large in that theater. It's just amazing. There's the Screen X, which is when you're watching the movie, you will actually see the movie like go by you on the sides. It's just a super fun way to watch a movie and just something different. There's the 4DX where your seat moves. There's air blowing. There's smells in the air. It's almost like a ride. It's so fun. And then, you know, you just have this beautiful, you know, theater that's been here for so long that everybody loves, but just kind of needed that modern touch to it. It's been done. And so here we are. It's been a year of being locked down, and now COVID is, you know, kind of coming out of that, and they're coming out of their construction. They just have a couple of inspections, and then we are going to open Friday, May 14th. First movie will be at 12 o'clock, and we are so excited if all goes well.